What's up, YouTube? It's your boy TJ, and I'm back again with another banger, man. Today is going down, y'all. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Polo G Distraction. First time I reacted to Polo G in a little while, man. So you know he's real bar heavy, so I definitely gotta be on my P's and my motherfucking Q's, or should I say P's and my G's for Polo G. Yiddy. But let's go ahead and jump in. Let go.
The rapper was on his way to a performance for an album release party when he was pulled over. It is what he did next that landed himself and several others behind bars.
I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage. You play, I'm letting you have it. No shots let off, that's too much blood for a napkin.
Yo! He said, bring out the best of me or be a distraction, man. That's deep, man. Some of us, I can't say some of y'all, but some of us, we need to know what brings out the best of us and what is just here to distract us from bringing out the best of us, man. You know, some of us don't want to motherfucking let go of distractions, you know what I'm saying? And it's only fucking us up in the long run, because when we dead, man, when we die, who gonna die there with us? Who gonna fucking lay in that dirt with us, bro? Just us, dolo, dying after the chapter ends to the legacy that we decided to live or we decided to put up with. You know what I'm saying? So that's there for us to fucking listen and motherfucking enjoy and keep going. Let go.
Bring out the best in me or be a distraction. If I tell my stepper come and slide, then he coming. And I know it's fucked up how he daily out the hunting. Hardest savage life, that's just how you burning. But shit, damn. At least it's a nigga I can count on for something. We let them kind of spar, play with us, get punished. We really had it hard, now blessings abundant. Cheer till I hit the top, now they can't wait to see me plumbing. Like for every win, another hell come punch me in my stomach.
They said, now that he hit the top, they can't wait to see me plummet, bro. That's the honest, bro. You going to the top, that's nice. But a better story is how you fail, bro. It's how you fail, bro. Listen, like when you watch these videos, bro, these videos with all these fucking views is how a motherfucker fell off or how a motherfucker sit there and crashed. Fuck their whole life up, bro. You know what I'm saying? So look at what you do. And remember who you do it for and why you do it. For who you do it for.
Enjoy my birthday, bitch. Come to me about assumptions. They can't fuck with me on my worst day. I don't run it up all hundreds. Baby Shot Rock is my birthplace. If we got a problem, we slump it. Hard time spending's the worst pain, and you never get a refund. I go so hard, they still.
He said, if we got a problem, we slump it. That's true. That's fucking true. Chirac, bro, that's one place where I can believe all 50 states agree they get sit in. You dig? You know what I'm saying? Straight up, man. That's one, ain't nobody, I can say California even had a couple of haters because they didn't like niggas claiming sets and shit because they was the only niggas who they thought could claim sets back in the day. You know what I'm saying? So they had some haters. Atlanta, some niggas hate on Atlanta in the South, this and that. They ain't hard, all that little shit. Even though us in the South, we know how Atlanta get it in. You know what I mean? Memphis, that's another place. That's another place. Everybody know Memphis gets it in. You know what I mean? But I know it's documented. It's well documented that fucking Chirac go pitch black. You did. Them niggas holds it down, and nigga don't be left around. You feel me? Like no motherfucking motherfucking leftovers. You did.
Credit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage.
play, I'm letting you have it. That's right, man. You gotta let these niggas know what happened, man. When you live that life. Claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Fiend for that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me, I'll be a distraction. Twin Glocks, tears and marrow. Yeah, these my new bitches. Hit they block with two switches and make my shot a shoot different. We can empty out 200 shots in less than 2 minutes. MB was one of ours, so that shouldn't be a name that you mention. Hope when I'm talking, you listen, cause I'm just hoping you get it. I tell my nigga about itself, it ain't got nothing to do with it. And you can't call my phone for help, this if I heard that you snitch. Don't speak on bodies on your belt, this just ain't how we do business. Don't speak on
bodies under your belt. That's not the way we do business, man.
You hear that shit? You can't, bro. But I gotta say, I think now niggas is starting to be realize that shit. Now, from 2012 till 2022, early 2022, niggas was saying what the fuck ever. FBI, police, I had all types of motherfucking evidence, bro. These niggas had all types of evidence to get niggas, bro. 10 years of fucking solid evidence on niggas that now niggas is over here trying to protest, trying to say you can't use in court. Gunna, Young Thug, trying to get niggas signed petition. You know what I'm saying? Yo, we gotta, what happened to when niggas was just seeing bullshit? I mean, that bullshit. I mean, gangster shit, but not shit that fucking really happened. We wasn't saying no names. You know what I'm saying? We pull up on you and bust shots. We wasn't saying catch you at 5 o'clock on the 5th. It was there in front of the motherfucking gas station. In what gas? Yo. It wasn't like that, bro. Come on, man. Hey, niggas gotta be safe, man. Polo G, talk your shit, bro. You snitch, don't speak on bodies on your belt. This just ain't how we do business. Bad news, turn your whole day tragic. All he heard was that cake clapping. Any problem, we stepping up like the crate challenge. My heart on that notepad. Now every problem, we stepping up like the crate challenge. Yo, that was dope. Come on. Talk your shit. Any problem, we stepping up like the crate challenge. My heart on that notepad, now still wanna know. A lot of snake bites, got low grass, can't feel or trust. I go so hard, they still discredit my timing. Took shit too far, now they regret what happened. Hold up. Hard for my mama to
beating that nigga on ass on live.
You play, I'm letting you have it. Facts. Let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Think for that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me, I'll be a distraction.
Yo, I gotta say, Polo G videos, man, now that this nigga get money, man, his videos be all over the place. But I gotta say, because the nigga can say all types of shit, you know what I'm saying? This nigga making all types of money, bro. So he diving in. I ain't gonna lie, when I was rapping, when I first was motherfucking getting good, bro, my raps was all over the place, bro. But his raps ain't all over the place. I'm saying his videos is. But my raps was all over the place. Man, I thought everybody could understand where I was coming from. Everybody was getting deep. I said some shit like this. I ain't gonna lie. I'm seeing visions of demolitions. Illusions of mask intruders. I'm all about popping gats and spilling cats' body fluids. I was like, back in the day, I thought this shit was heat, bro. I'm like, body fluids, what the fuck? Yo. And I was like, gats. Niggas don't even say gats no more, bro. They talking about switches and fucking. They calling this shit out, bro. You know what I mean? So we gotta be careful anytime now, especially, man. So, but I do want to say salute to Polo G. I enjoyed listening to this video. I gotta listen to the song. I gotta give this video a solid 10. Solid 10, man. And if y'all want me to react to more Polo G, make sure
that this video here, bro, get 50 likes. If this video get 50 likes, man, I will do more reactions to Polo G when he drops. You know what I'm saying? But the video have to get, this reaction has to get 50 likes for me to do that. The only way we're going to pull that off is if you like, you comment, you subscribe, and you share on social networks. Thank you for rocking with me. I'm out to stay.